So narrow. To the left, to the left. Just gonna do a delicious loop. Tasty. Some might say sweet. Oh yeah. Skills parked to the left. Flowy downhill straight. Only done this one other time. Felt really great. Going a new way this time. Enduro section. Very little. So today we are back at my favorite place to ride. I'd say it's my favorite place to ride within an hour of my house, even though it's like an hour and 15 minutes away. I've been riding here for a couple weeks now, maybe a month. Certainly haven't found all the trails, but boy, I found enough. It keeps me busy for a couple hours. I'm currently in the process of trying to string together a route that will allow me to hit all those trails in one run. Riding blind here. A little chunky. Yeah, I just don't know where this is gonna spit me out, to be honest. I just wasn't willing to ride on that road all the way down to the actual dirt, so I thought I'd take this and explore a little bit today. My gal asked me if I had been on all the trails. That's an easy answer, no. So this is an opportunity to kind of figure out where some of these side trails go, I guess. Boy, nothing wrong with this. It's not much of a grade, but it's just enough to maybe pump a little bit. Be aware though, because no idea what to expect. Whitley Farms Trail. Okay, so got this. Oh, that looks like fun. Oh, a new spot. Beautiful day down here. On the Whitley Farms trail, I guess. Both of these take me over the Brian's Field trailhead and the Brian's Field connector. Brian's Field connector, Whitley Farms trailhead. I guess I'm gonna go to the Brian's Field and Brian's Field connector. We'll see. Look at this. The good stuff's over there in the tree line. Off to the right. Not the far right. Hello, Mr. Squirrel. Good jump. Gonna pedal a few chill miles down here. Gonna link up to the other side, I think. Kinda looking for the trail a little bit there. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. This takes you down to one of the skills areas. I would say the more primitive. Clearly the older of the two skill sections. And certainly the easier of the two skills area here. I'm not going to do them though, they're off there to the left. We're going straight. Oh, and up this. Yes. Perfect. Now I know. We'll just keep going to the right here. Smells amazing in here. A lot of exposed wood because of the cutting. Some of it's clearly pine. Wow, that could have been bad. I'd be curious to see what my time was. Coming around, I definitely pushed myself as hard as I could go physically and technically with my skills. So, oh well, maybe I'll take it kind of easy. No, you're all right, bud. You have a great afternoon. You take it easy, bud. Have a good one. Here's the test. do I really know where I am? I think I want to go this way, but I'm really not sure. We'll find out. I'm committed to going this way until I change my mind. I'm going to do my best to head out this way and come back here so I can shoot down that. Because as I look up that, it's just really nice, flowy uphill, which only means it's really great flowy downhill. And I believe this is the section. Yeah. This is a section that has a little bit of exposure. Like, I do not want to go off to the left there. And there's definitely obstacles to avoid on the right. Boogity, boogity, boogity. Woo! Alright. I think we're gonna head up here, hang a right, go across the road, do a little flow, hop off, come back over, and hit the bomb. That's assuming I know where I am right now. And that's not really a given, to be honest. I just kind of think I know where I am. But that's narrow. Ooh, wow. Oh yeah. Here we are. We're gonna come back and go that way. Perfect. So, I'm good. And my right quad is definitely seizing up a little bit. Thank you. All right, let's have some fun here. Thank you. Yep. That was nice. I landed back wheel first. Dropped her down nice. Which way do I go here? Quad's cramping. Oh, right at the bottom here. Just gotta make it. Oh, a little bit further. Oh, they are cramped up. Oh, oh man. Not sure how to get off my bike without my right quad cramping up. I've walked about 100 yards and I'm back on the bike. It loosened up. Not sure what I did, but this isn't the way I thought I was going. It's all good. Can't be that far from the car. Just hope I'm at least going in the right direction of the car. Oh jeez! hope this is right.
Just me.
All right.
Thanks.
Thank you. You have a good day.
You too.
Thank you.
I need beverage.